Mark Edward Waugh, born on June 2, 1965, in Canterbury, is an Australian cricketer who dominated cricket in Australia in the 1990s. Mark broke into the Australian Test team as a replacement for his brother Steve Waugh, scoring 138 on his debut in 1990. Although an inventive strokemaker with natural timing, he was at first out too often when well set to be considered a great batsman. A classic innings of 116 made in 5 hours against South Africa in Port Elizabeth seemed to herald a new stage in Waugh's career, but a lean spell soon followed, notably on the Ashes tour against England, and he was dropped from both Australia's Test and One Day international teams. Waugh had returned to both teams by 1992. He earned a reputation as one of the best fielders in the sport, but it was his improved offensive play that garnered the most attention. At the 1996 Cricket World Cup, he scored 3 centuries. He was a member of Australia's World Cup winning team in 1999, and in 2001 he set the all-time record for catches in Test matches, which later on was broken in 2009. Waugh retired from Test cricket in 2002 and from the sport entirely in 2004. After his retirement, he worked as a television sports commentator.